Hey guys, here's my final product. This is a fraternity sign from my daughter's boyfriend. I made it out of Xtera. I glued together the layers. It has a piece of white plastic about a 32nd or 16th thick in there, which is what generates light. The LED light strips are inside the box. And it's all painted with Rust-Oleum spray can, rattle cans, primered and painted. Paint job looks pretty good. Pretty happy with it. I can kind of see this side. It's dark in the room. I wanted to get it at night because this is what the effect is. And this set of LED lights comes with a remote, comes with this part here, and even has a spot where you can hook up an extra set of LED lights on the back. And I have the LED power coming off the corner. It's completely, it's not hidden, but it's not obstruct. It doesn't obstruct it from sitting flat, or if it can't was on a wall, you can kind of pull it behind it and hide it if you wanted. This power switch has the power on. It has the ability to set it to different colors and turn it on for music. You can have it. It has a microphone on it, and it's right there, that little hole, and that senses sound. So if I put it in that mode, which I believe is this one, so as you see, there's no sound. When I talk, it flashes, which is really cool because when you play music, the bass really kicks the bass. My air conditioning's on right now, so it's sensing that a little bit. But when the air's not on, it doesn't light up unless there's sound. So it's really neat. Big fan. And then I can switch it to the other mode, which is different color lights, and then I can do this. I'm going to turn off the light so you can see better. And it's just cycling different colors right now. And this is about a little over, I think it's about a little over 2 feet wide. And so it's, I believe it's one, two, three, four. It's like five layers of half inch Xtera. So it's like 2.5 inches wide, or 2 feet wide, 2.5 inches deep, maybe, I don't know, probably 14 inches tall or so. And this is a project I've been working on for a little while, but it's real easy to make. If you guys like this sort of content, you want to see more about something like this, I can do a full build and put it on YouTube. If you'd like that, please leave comments, and I'll consider doing that. I'll probably do a different logo or something. But I also did this in a Jeep logo, and I'll show you that in a. So here's the other lit sign that I made. I made this one for my daughter. She's a Jeep nut, and this is the first one I made. I have round head silver screws on the front. On the other unit, I put them on the back, hidden. This one, my paint job's not quite as good, but I did put it on a wood stand. And I'll show you this one. This one doesn't react to music, but it has all kinds of strobing effects and different lights that we can do. Let's see. This one has this kind of remote. And I bought these lights a long, long time ago. So let's see, how do we get so we can have it just jump colors? And then you can speed that up, slow it down. You can have it fade colors from one color to the next. And there's a lot of options. These light kits, they come with so much stuff you can do. This one, you can make them dimmer and brighter. But these are really cool lights, and like I said, if you guys want me to walk through a complete build of one of these, let me know in the comments, and I'll do it from scratch. It's not real hard. It's actually pretty easy, but the hardest part for me is the paint job, you know, because it takes so long for paint to dry and you want to get it just right. So, you know, that's my hardest thing. But building it's easy, especially with CNC router. So if you like this, please subscribe, and I'll add more content. And if you guys, you know, if I get enough people commenting that they want to see a complete build, I'll go through the whole process. I'm probably not, you know, the best at building these, but I'm starting to get the hang of it. So I'll catch you guys there. Thanks. Bye.